Alright, hello. I'm just gonna be playing Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess again. I need to at least finish the game once, and maybe some other time replay it, because I bought this game for like... what do you call it? I bought this game for like, what, $20? From like a... what do you call them in English? The flea market. I bought it to play it and like, I just never fucking played it. That game. Shit. Yeah, I'm continuing my playthrough because I, like, the last time I played this was almost a year ago. So, like, over 10 months ago. I just haven't bothered since. But now I actually do need to play. Although, I don't know where to go. That's what I was having trouble before in my stream last time. Wait, is my audio? From the world, my voice is kind of quiet. How about now? I hope it's better. Hopefully, thank God. Because I'm always having trouble with audio. Always. Every time. You know what? Let me mess with the Elgato settings, make it look more colorful. What if I do this? Crank it. No, wait. Crank it all the way up. No, that looks like ass. Ugh. Ew. Why did I do that? I don't know, but low-key, it looks a little better with the saturation just, like, turned up all the way, I think. No, I'll put it back how it was. It looks like that originally. I'll just stop messing with that. Don't remind me of that fucking mod. Dude, I can't beat that song on like FNF, the Mario Madness song. Like that's the last level. Or like that's like the last song in the mod, and dude. There's that one part of just like don't miss, and like I just can't not miss. Yeah, it is called that for a reason. Why not? Because, like, not gonna lie, I ran out of oil on accident because, like, I forgot how to put it away. To, like, not use it up. And I used it up. Honestly, once again, per usual, me streaming Twilight Princess was unplanned. Like, it was just like out of a whim. I was like, okay, I'll just stream today. This fucking person from, like, you know what? I'm just gonna block them because, like, they came into my stream like, oh, I am one follower away from, like, shut up. And Sega only knew his character was Sonic. What's up, Mr. Nostalgia? Or nostalgic, actually. I've been seeing nostalgia. Wait, how do I check my mail? Letters, here you go. I think I know what that might be, which is the Hylian shield. I already got that, so I'm good. I'll be fine. I'm going to be trying to figure out where I'm supposed to go. Ocarina mid? Wait, are you saying mid because it's not Ocarina?
Sí. methane powered.
I was over there, but I just didn't work. Oh, it's you, Mal. Hiccups. Oh, fuck. Christ. After studying, taking extra space. Congrats. Go away. Oh my god, it's the real Link in my chat. Yeah! Or something like that. So, that was my best impression. No, not my best, but like that was my attempt. Ah! How about that? Okay. Fucking midget. Take this. What am I taking? Ooh. Thank you.
There be. Oh, do you be? Might one hour.
Hey-ya! 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 Hey-ya!
Stars before? Plain Peak? Yes. Although, I'm not sure where to go. And Bow Stars, I have. I just, like, I stopped playing that game. Maybe it got boring, to be honest. Yeah, it's my first playthrough. Although I haven't last played since 10 months ago, and I like started the playthrough again like 2 days ago. Mario or Luigi? Luigi. I'm trying to see what this is. Oh. Oh, okay. Hold on, I need to check this. Bro, I'm low key, I swear to God. Dude. But
bust them.
all up. I have to. Hey, Caprizo. Just what I needed. But it's not enough. I still need more. Ooh, I got more. This is enough rubies, although kinda. What happens if I drop down? Ooh, there's a secret here? And I had no idea? Good thing I came down here. Because I had no clue that was there. You know what? I have no reason to be here anymore. Actually, no, let me just pick these up. See if I can find more. No? Okay. Alright, well, no reason to be here anymore. Actually, no, I can still hang out here. Yeah, there you go. I just keep picking up rocks for rubies. Oh yeah, I decided not to bring it this time, because like, there's no reason to. Now I can buy the bombs. I am actually like a moron. Perfect. How many bombs did I get from that? Probably like 10 bombs at most, I'm not sure. Okay, interesting. Alright, I know what to do now. Hello, Mike.
Oh, my back. Oh, fuck.
What does this guy want? Okay. Barnes bombs? Okay. Have a good day, Mike. What could bro possibly want from me? Oh wait, never mind, it's already like sunrise. Chest. Probably like a heart. Time I've been playing for like 45 minutes. So not that long. Melanie was here, but then she left because she's so like, oh, I'm gonna wait, what'd she say? Oh, no, she went to go take a nap. I love running. Closer to them. I need to kill all three at the same time. Guys? I guess I just move forward because the I can't go back now. I guess I just have to go forward. Survive.
Do you want me?
Yes. Let me in. Yes, I'm playing Toilet. It just took my soul. That be? Uh-oh. Oh. Shit. Forget the children.
Gumbin in here. You'll be Gumbin. It will be. It's what good my purpose is.
Hold on, I want to dig real quick. Yeah, give me all the rubies you can give me.
Huh?
Is that Hyrule Castle? Okay, anyways, my bad. Is that a dog bone? Come on, I'm trying to pick it up. I'm gonna take a beating. No, I lost a dog bone. That's it. Well, we're going on an adventure. To where again? I forgot the name. Lake Hylia. Okay, not good. I guess I have to find. Okay, let's go the other way around. The right way. I wonder if there's gonna be enemies to encounter because like it's like really
Can we get one move?
Yeah. Jump into the water.
One bee. Your best one bee did that. Thank you, but it is with help.
Oh!
The spin. Up there, right? That looks like something important, and not just some random thing that they don't have. It's in red, so... have to go around here somewhere. Thank you. Later? Probably not. I don't know. I want to play Infinite Playthrough again. Like, I want to stream it again. It's just like, I've actually kind of been like practicing the game a bit. Like, if I want to like stream it again, like I got on like the base game, like the actual Friend and Fucking game, and played like the new E-Rec difficulty.
My beer.
Oh shit, I thought I jumped off. I was like, oh no. This one didn't have magic. Where am I going? So many mod recommendations? Oh, dude. Zora's domain. I didn't mean to do that. There you go. That's what I was looking for.
Power.
Hello Kitty Island Venture. Oh yeah, I saw that. It's cool that it's getting a port onto console. Like, I didn't think a mobile game would be ported onto Switch. Damn, I took way too much fall damage. Oh no, get back up. Sorry about that.
Ah!
You rested your time and bridge. What do you mean? Aren't you unique power? Have you a spare yet? What you need anyway? You be good if you press really power, press B. One can key.
I know how, it's just.
Did any you need what?
How do I get out of the toilet zone for gods? Still, no, no, I'm just still napping, probably.
I'm from Pops.
Oh, that's not what I'm talking about. She's right. I don't know why, how I forgot about that thing. Okay, but what do we do after this? Oh, hey, Gyatsuma. Locked down. That's too bad. Link is a wolf. Link is so hot. Okay, Miss Bestiality. Ooh, what's this? Ooh. Select live game. Man, fuck you, bitch. Of course you wouldn't wanna. Motherfucker, dude. A VR chat streamer. Fucking cringe, dude. Supposed to like you supposed to do to get in it? They just don't care. A fucking apparently. Bunch of bitches. I actually might be a little stuck on this.
What could ink it? Me ask. Oh, and break your plus from me.
Damn. Probably. Wait. Oh shit. Who is she?
Twitch pouch again. That does feel too cooking me. Do that. Okay. I'm the obedient duck.
New Zelda game? Yes, it is the brand new Zelda game.
Oh, yep, you say it's a seal.
Yeah, it can go there for 8 hours now, bro. That's so real.
You need beer.
I used to do that.
We would. The way what does my stuff could pay into me?
Dude, I really wish that Minecraft Java Edition actually tracked your game hours, cause dude. Like, if they like actually like had something to track your game hours like back then, dude, I probably have like at least maybe perhaps per chance like over 1,000 hours of like playtime on Minecraft Java. 1,000, maybe 1,500, maybe 2,000 hours. I don't know, but I most definitely have like at least hundreds of hours on Minecraft Java Edition, because how do I say this? So shit, I have to do the math again. Hold on. It's because like I checked my game hours. Like I put together my game hours for Fortnite from like PC, Nintendo Switch, and PlayStation. So how many hours do I have on Fortnite on PC? I have, bitch. Move out the way. So anyways, I have how many hours on Fortnite PC? I have like 657 hours on Fortnite, just on PC. And I'm pretty sure I have way more hours on PlayStation. Oh! Trust, hear me out. That's probably not that bad because there's some people, you know, like, I'm pretty sure you've seen those TikToks of, like, sweaty-ass fucking Fortnite kids with, like, over 200, over 300 crown wins on Fortnite. Like, bro, like, those people genuinely, like, actually don't go, they do not go outside. Like, they actually do not go outside. 200, 300 plus crown wins on Fortnite in just like a couple weeks into like the new Fortnite season. Like, that's crazy. Anyways, I have 1,130 hours on Fortnite on PlayStation. That was like in chapter 1 of Fortnite. So like that I played Fortnite on PlayStation from like late season 2 all the way up until like about season X on chapter 1 of Fortnite, maybe even like chapter 1, chapter 2. I mean, excuse me, season 1, season 2 of chapter 2 Fortnite. So let me see, I'm yapping about my hours on Fortnite in total. So 1,130 hours plus 657 hours on PC, and now my hours on Nintendo Switch. Let's see. My battery's low. It's like at 10% on the Switch. And now my Fortnite hours on the Switch. I have 135 hours on Fortnite on Switch. So add that plus an additional 135 hours. I have, oh my god, I have almost a total of 1950 hours on Fortnite. I have 1922 hours in total of Fortnite playtime from all the way back in season 2 chapter 1 up until now, the latest season. I have 1922 hours. No life. Wow. Listen, I did not. I barely played chapter 2, chapter 3, and chapter 4 of Fortnite. And I mostly got back into it up until like chapter 4, chapter 5. We're in chapter 5 currently. I only play like one or two seasons, chapter 2, chapter 3, kind of played it a little more, chapter 4, played it a little bit more. The Last of the Spirits of Light. Okay. Vessel of Light. Okay. Holy app. Guess what? You're blocked. As if I haven't done it twice. Be my guest, bucko. Okay, Melanie. Calm down. Whatever you say, Melanie Martinez. It's Pico Lover 3000. Explain yourself. On some real shit. Oh my, of course. Well, Melanie. Simping for fucking Pico. Oh my god. Guys, Pico is so hot. Give someone else you like to inside Oreo amiibos. Maybe. Ooh, something that I'm like a little excited for is well, I don't care about Ness. Fuck. Well, I have a Lucas, so I might as well get Lucas a friend. Which, of course, needs to be Ness. Anyways. So, an amiibo I really want is Game & Watch. Because, like, I mean, it's Game & Watch, like, his amiibo, it's, like, pretty unique. You can, like, switch him out with, like, the other three poses that's, like, included. And Ness and Game & Watch, they're both getting, like, a reprint. Like, they're getting a re-release next month. And they're both GameStop exclusives for some weird reason. Like, they're... I don't know why Nintendo is doing, like, the whole, like, exclusive amiibo again. Because didn't Reggie work there before? Work where? GameStop? Has he worked for GameStop before?
You can. There, and you can be fine.
He, like, ran it? Or something like that? That's interesting. I might look into that. Because my ass is always, like, watching, like, random YouTube videos sometimes. Oh yeah, let me share my big bakery experience with you. So I ate a quarter pounder yesterday. It was great. Go back to studying? Yeah. Big back! Nah. In fact, I've kind of lost weight, which is bad. I don't know if I'm underweight. I might have to check that. Oh shit. Cause like, okay, I'm at a healthy weight. Okay, thank God I'm, like, still at a healthy weight. Because I kind of lost, like, 4 pounds. At least I'm not underweight, so that's fine. BMI chart, and I am okay, so as long as I'm not in the underweight part. Aww. Okay. The noises? What about them? game looks so oily. Oiled up? Like it smidges with oil. Why do you want to see someone oiled up now? That's really weird. No scope point. What? No, you're not okay. Oopsie. No. There you go. If you do, you're unfollowing me? You're the one that said no scope oiling up in 4K. Because it's better than this. Wow. Bye. The audio's so loud. What do you mean? No, it's not loud. It is perfectly fine. Okay, it might be a little loud. I'm not sure though. Is it loud? Guy, what the Sigma? Also, ooh, check this out. So TikTok did something really weird. They added like sound effects on TikTok Live. Like, check this out. Y'all can hear that, right? This is so dumb and corny. This is so dumb. And you know what's crazy? Is that the low taper fade, like, I'm kidding. You know what's crazy? Is that you can actually, like, add custom, like, sound effects. Ooh, I'm gonna add this as a sound effect. Ooh, this is gonna be so good. Oh wait, I can't use it yet, because it's gonna take like 10 minutes for it to be like reviewed by TikTok. Imagine I get rejected and banned for it. Oh, there it is. Hell yeah. Maybe we shouldn't have come here yet. Should be over there. Well, that gets me. I should be over there first. Why can't I speak? I should be over there first.
Take my
You miss Melanie? Yep. You know what? Maybe I should just tell you that she's here. I haven't considered that. Zelda game series is kind of like, can be a bit scary on some parts of like the games. I hope there's something over here. Harambe didn't die for this scope. What did I do? Always blaming me for something. Thank you. Oh yeah, Maddie. I actually have, surprisingly, I have an update for the PO box. So I haven't got it yet, but I'm getting something that will get me the PO box, which is I've sent a letter to like get a voter's card because how does it work again? It's two types of identification, like a picture ID identification and like a secondary identification. And let me see. So where is it? DA draft? Oh no. Wait, what's a DA draft? I hope it's not something bad. Oh, the draft. Oh well. Okay, here it is. So, here's the form. Secondary forms of identification. I don't have a lease, mortgage, or deed of trust, so get that out of the way. I don't have a vehicle registration card. I don't have home or vehicle insurance policy. And a form I-94 and arrival and departure record. I have none of that. Quite literally none of that. The only thing that I can realistically get is a voter card. So that's what I went for first. I mean, honestly, I could have simply just asked my mom to open the thing for me. It's just like, And besides, maybe the voter card might come in handy for like other things, because there's no way in hell I'm gonna be getting a lease, mortgage, deed of trust, like any of that shit anytime soon. So maybe the voter card might come in handy for something else. I need a fucking PO box of all things. Frozen. Dude, the only thing I can remember is you mentioning a bra and panties made of candy. That's only thing I remember. Like, oh, no scope. I'm gonna make you wear the candy bra and panties. I'm guessing I have to talk to him or something. Hell no. This is safe. Can you tell us? Oh yeah. Excuse me. I don't know if you guys can hear that. Like, wait, just do this. Can you hear that? That's the Wiimote. Let me turn up the volume to max on the Wiimote. Ew! Did you hear that? It sounds so bad! Listen to this shit. It's not even working properly. It's fucking glitching out. Wait. Oh, I thought it was like I think it was, I thought it was because of the battery. It sounds so bad. The fucking the built-in speaker. Why does it sound so ass? Like I know that it's always been ass, but like it sounds horrible for some reason. Like it sounds really fucking bad. I still got a bit to go. Then I've been streaming for how long? Like, like 2 hours, 20 minutes. Honestly. I don't know how long this part of the game's gonna take. Where will this take me? Hopefully to some more of the light fragment things. Nothing here, and it's blocked off too. I guess that's something I'll have to come by later on to blow up in human form. Or well, actually it's called Hylian form. Are any, like, the human characters even called humans in Legend of Zelda, or are they just called Hylians? Oh, there's another, okay. Coming back to that later as well. Hello, Lua. Maddie's not here anymore, I think. Unless he, like... I just realized the way they said your name. They're like, hey, Maddie. Step on snap a long ass time ago and you never responded. Damn, what do you have to say about that? Time to look at the guide. No. Not yet. To be fair, I kinda relied on wait, what the hell is this? What the fuck? It's got randomly added to a group on what the fuck is this dude? What the hell? I just got randomly what is this? Shut the fuck up, bro. Fuck off. I got randomly added to like two group chats on Instagram. Dear friend, congratulations on becoming our inviter. How about you fucking off yourself? Also, thanks for the follows, or the follow, Carlos. Alright, anyways. Hylia? Yeah, I've already checked with Lake Hylia. I've gone through here, but it didn't lead me to anything. I don't think you'll find anything here.
End of my trip. Seek my beer.
Thanks, Kikuru. I don't know how far I am into the game, but I'd say I'm far enough into it. Something glowing there. That might be it. I have to go there all the way. Wow. Yeah, that should be the right way, because, like, there's something glowing. Although, it says I'm missing... Wait, hold on. Let me properly examine... Anyways, yeah, that's like... Might be something there. Alright. See ya. Have a good one, Maddie. There really is something here, because these things are just popping up. That's fine, dude. Thank you for the follow. Okay, there's one over there. But I'm missing two of them, though. Not just a single one. So no way I'm just gonna be able to find just one more, because I need two more, don't I? That's really frustrating. I hope I find like two of them here, and not just one. But that unfortunately seems to be the case. Oh, okay, never mind.
Meet my puppy.
Where could the last tier be?
Plus power. What can be?
Like kind of again. A mini boss but I see.
Think we with one pumpkin.
Oh yeah, in case you're wondering, this is the Nintendo Wii version that I'm playing on. Oh god, that thing is huge. This thing's causing a whole thunderstorm. It's fucking gross, okay. Okay. Oh shit. Actually, no, I don't think I'll be fine. God damn it. Oh, wait a minute. Hell yeah. What the? Oh, right. I forgot they're still charging me for that. That's awesome. Let's go.
I think we're done.
Link. Wait, there's like a different difficulty after this? I think I've been told about that, I forgot.
Thank you.
What do I mean? Peter, break your tail and power.
Now I have to go find the prince. That's what I need to do first. Ha! Probably not a good idea to whip this out, but let me just... Oh shit. Blech. Actually, no, it's best that I don't. Go, 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 go. Oh no, I was right there too. I don't know why I tried it. Yes, continue. Alright, I need to go find a prince. But first of all, how do I... Somehow call on my horse. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's this, of course. Horse reason. No. Ten rubies. Hey, Eddie. Wait, why are you two here? No. I probably should, but I have better things to do, which is go save the prince. Actually, do I need to talk to you? Oh, jeez.
Ha!
the best girl, adult porn. Oh yeah, this. Honestly, I don't need the bow arrow. I'm just wasting arrows. Ooh, more bombs, thank goodness, because I accidentally waste them. I say while I'm running to throw them. I could just do that. Yeah. That's what I meant to do. A boulder. What have I gotten myself into? What the hell? Go back now. How did I miss that bad? No clue what that was. I should probably get some more like oil for the lantern. I'm at the... Alright, fuck this. That was like a huge waste of time. I don't know why I bothered doing that. Is that hell? Another one of those things that I don't know how to deal with. Like, it's so weird. I did not mean to whip out the bomb. Shit. Hey, Cyril. Oh no. I took all damage. Oh shit. I've been streaming for like 3 hours already. I didn't even realize. I want to continue playing the game, but like I'm honestly like really fucking tired today. I feel awful right now, so I'm gonna end stream, to be honest. So we kind of I'm sorry, Surreal. You kind of joined so like late on this, so I'm gonna end stream because I feel pretty shitty right now, and I would rather not stay up. All right, thanks, Surreal. All right, good night, everyone that's still here and joining for some reason. All right, bye, guys.